y'all stop.
All right.
hostiles near your location.
Received. Let's keep this by the book. Over.
Where did they go? Shit!
Hey, you look like a fighter without a cause. Am I reading you right?
Hey, you're dead sick, aren't you? Great timing. I need a hand with something.
We'll try, and that's more than most. What's going?
So, I'm volunteering with this charity. We're helping out immigrants who don't have papers, protecting them from the deportation squads. I've tried to reach out to some of the people I helped, but I can't get in touch with anyone. Something's wrong.
We'll look into the charity for you. Make sure everything's on the up and up. Don't worry.
I traced her message history and her charity contact was texting her from a known Clan Kelly hideout.
I know Clan Kelly. No way are they suddenly human rights avengers. This is some kind of scam.
Indeed. Pushing you the location so you can investigate.
Hope you're ready to teach the powers that be a lesson. Welcome to DedSec.
Hell yes! I'm ready to get my hands dirty with you lot.
Glad to hear it.
I need it.
Proceed to your destination directly. Do not loiter.
As we expected, a full-blown Clan Kelly operation. Looks like they're detaining undocumented immigrants on site for some reason. Suggest you rescue whoever's being held here and then contact our friend.
All right, I got this.
There they are. Careful, Clan Kelly might be willing to kill them rather than let them escape.
Really? You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
Investigation underway.
Feeling sleepy, really sleepy.
Mm.
Get her out. Once we're clear of the area, you can report on what we found.
Right, so I know I'm dead sec. But do you know you're working with Clan Kelly, though?
No, you got it wrong. I'm working with human rights activists. Their methods may be a little iffy sometimes, but they're legit.
You were exploited, tricked into helping Clan Kelly's human trafficking ring.
My God, how could I be so dim? I thought I was making a difference. All I want to do is help people, you know? But I was just throwing them to the wolves.
Oh. Hey, we could always use more people in DedSec. You want to join the party?
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
His deal, Bags?
Looks like he's a marked man. Clan Kelly put a bounty on his head.
Why?
He's an underground bare-knuckled boxer, and he's more dangerous and bloodthirsty than a mosquito with malaria. He managed to take down a mob-backed favorite in his last match. Now they're sending out an enforcer to make sure he never wins again.
Of course, babies don't like when their toys are taken from them in any capacity. Bags, find me the enforcer, yeah?
Already done.
You
fucking got me!
Nothing out of the ordinary here. We have a ship now in your gun!
DedSec's getting stronger, smarter, and sexier. Welcome to the team.
I'm happy to be here. Now, let's get to it.
Brilliant.
The enforcer we're after is here, currently enforcing some poor bastard's head into the pavement. If you take them out, our boxer friend may live to fight another day.
fuck is that thing?
I'll have a look.
There's the target. There, that takes care of the immediate mortal peril. Now Scarper, I'll you for sure. She owes us. Well done. I'll have a trophy sent round later.
Fuck yeah. We're the dog's bollocks.
Don't break out the tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxers some time, but once Clan Kelly finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn him.
Right, going now.
The worst it will get.
And that's enough now.
All right. It won't stop!
Cheers, mate.
Urgent call. Possible hostile at your location.
We are in pursuit. I say again, in pursuit.
Any other patrols have eyes on the suspect, over? Control, add suspect to the most wanted list, over.
Direct hit!
might want to hurry. I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
How's it going? I think you need to run for your life.
What do you mean?
Clan Kelly is planning to put a violent end to your winning streak. We already took out one of their goons, but they will send more. There's so many. It's weird.
Right. Time to crack some Kelly skulls.
Great energy. Love it. But there's a few too many, even for you. Just hide out somewhere, all right? We'll keep them distracted.
Well, okay. Thank you. I owe you one.
Enemies incoming.
I'm in for you.
I'm taking...
somewhere safe so we can contact our fighter.
Are you okay?
Takes more than that to spook me. I just can't believe how bad the Kellys have fucked this town. What happened to fighting fair?
So, do you want to fight? Not me, just in general. For DedSec.
All right, mate. I'm in.
must be over here. Right there, run a search. Target dropped out of sight. That was a gun!
Get him, Spider-Bot. I love you, Spider-Bot.
Hey, Princess. Just wanted to hear your voice.
Oh. This is new. Do they train you to be romantic?
In a sense. Look, I might be wrong, but I feel a little paranoid over here.
I thought the Nexus office was a great promotion.
It is. It is. But, look, let me go somewhere quieter.
Sure.
So, this is better. Yeah, look, some of the lads disappear. They might be off someplace better, but I know what we usually do.
Yeah. I think you're paranoid. Look.
Fuck me. They must be the Mozart of doing donuts. Must have a cool car.
From what I've heard, a nice car can compensate for a lot of things.
You know what's fucked up? Just by stopping to chat with me, they put you on a list. But it doesn't have to be that way.
Ah, dead sec then. Good. Just so happens I need a few heavies to back me up on something. This gangster fuck stabbed me in the back, and I want your help returning the favor. The more literally, the better.
You might have the wrong idea about us. We're not goons.
Fine. Lots of ways to make a man suffer. I'm a car thief, and this prick was my former employer. I boosted this ultra-lux roadster for the prick, and he decides he wasn't going to pay. Tried to run me down instead. I got away, but that fucker still got the car. Can't let that stand. If you help me out with this, I'll do plenty in return.
Cool. Sounds fun.
Our friend sent us the location of the car. Passing it on to you now. Hope you have the energy for another workout. You've been activated.
Sounds good.
Yeah, of course. Keep your hands off.
You're not my... The car should be on site here. Try to get it out in one piece.
Will do.
The shimmering Willy compensator there.
Thank you.
Brilliant. Now, drive it straight into the fucking river.
You serious?
That's where the prick puts the people he kills. That's where he tried to put me. I think he'll get the message.
Done.
If you ever need anything from me, and I mean anything, just say the word.
You could really make a difference, you know. Join DedSec instead of sitting home on your arse.
Thought you'd never ask.
We need more badass folks like you on our team. Glad to have you.
Brilliant. Finally found my people.
Hells yes!
Not at all.
government's list of illegal items.
Just about there. Right, let's find her what's it's then.
I can taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you? Well, you'd better be. Beds are closed and we're ready to run.
Come on, I'm getting bored.
That? You hear them screaming for your blood?
And that's a hit! One for the record books!
Come on, step in!
A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see, am I right, people?
That's it, there!
I hope he can put up a good fight.
Oh, yes, knockdown! That was a lovely knockdown.
I'm not in the mood. Step on over here.
Let's knock their teeth right out.
Get out of there.
Fuck the fuck off or I'll pop your skull open.
Live.
This is bad.
Who left this lying around?
Ah, finders keepers.
Thank you.
You're in. Let's find the thing. Getting close.
Let's have it! I'm gonna spark you out!
Oh shit! Could that mean a win right now?
Just like a proper live highlight reel.
An unbelievable blow! Don't know how anyone will come back from that!
The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other.
Oh, shit! Could that be the win right now?
Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell!
An unbelievable blow!
Shit, what an absolutely disgusting blow!
Well, that's what happens when you're shit!
Right there.
We're back at it again, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling.
You're 2 weeks. This is no fun.
Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other. Now that's what I'm talking about. Solid strike from a solid fighter.
A solid hit!
That's the shit we like to see of our own people or what? Oh, shit! That's a solid blow there. Oh, shit! What an absolutely disgusting blow! Show because here comes one of our favourite explosive players. She's one to watch, I'll tell you that.
You're a fucking joke.
You're in serious trouble now!
just like a crocodile pirate.
Take any
murder in there. An absolute legend, here to spoil dreams and crush hopes. That's why you bet on the underdog.
And look.
Offenders will be arrested.
Investigation underway.
activities will be prosecuted.
So much for the first law of robotics.
Getting close. All right, you're here. Let's find the thing.
Losing any?
They're wild and unsteady. Get on your feet and let them hear.
What are you waiting?
I want to hear the love and the hate. Get hype!
Scared, are you?
Step into the limelight. Take a look at those faces. Place your bets and strap the fuck in. They're bold, they're cunning, they're feeling no pain. Don't let your guard down around these two. Buckle in for this show. It's going to be absolutely fucking bonkers.
You'd better get away before you get hurt.
Suka!
An unbelievable blow! Don't know how anyone will come back from that! Kicking murder in here!
No one will cry over your grave!
Oh my god! What absolutely disgusting!
Time to introduce my fist to your fucking face!
Almost knocked their teeth right out! A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see, am I right, people? Oh shit! Could that be the win right here?
Let's make this interesting!
Now that's entertainment! Massive blow to our fighter. And that's the kind of shit we tune in for. Out with the old and in with the new. Wow! Collect your winnings if you're lucky enough, people.
Proven you have the best blood muscles and glands by using them to pummel the other weaker blood muscles and glands. You're making me wish I had a strong, stinking fight body. A recruit has been trying to take down a nearby Clan Kelly crypto farmer. You could have their optic to compromise the operation. With the crypto keys stolen, Clan Kelly will be locked out of these accounts. Our prospect can rest easy now.
Shove your teeth down your throat, so help me.
subject. I have some exciting news about the man you just helped.
Tell me about Bagley.
He's got substantial gambling debts, well above the median amount that people are killed for. Oh, and he's also refusing offers of financial assistance from a well-off friend.
I've never known a degenerate like that to turn down free money. Something's up.
Look at you keeping up. Maybe this friend can help explain our prospect's unusual behaviour.
Good idea. Bagley, get me a face-to-face. Heard you need help. What can I do?
This is about my friend, isn't it? Oh, God. He's okay, right? He's in way over his head.
I'm listening.
He's destroying his life with this stupid gambling. I tried to help him get out of debt, but no. Now he's off to meet those Clan Kelly thugs. They're going to kill him.
That's terrible. Can't promise nothing, but we'll have a poke around.
I've tracked our naughty little gambler to a location that's crawling with Clan Kelly goons.
Let's get nosy then.
Is nearby. I suppose they might make it out on their own, but going off the number of goons here, I don't like the odds. Get to him fast. The hostage is in here. Let's get him out.
Come on. I've had it.
Freezing. I'm so fucking freezing. I can't stay here. Where else?
Oh, stop it! I've got my rights!
Congratulations on your great victory. You might want to check on them.
Can you imagine? Like, how?
You saved my life, you remember? Bastards took me hostage.
You all right there?
I didn't need your help, you know. I had it all under control.
Okay.
All right, fine. I didn't... Damn. I really thought this con was rock solid.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah, that debt. Fake debt. Or real debt that I got fakely. I wanted to get abducted, innit? Once I was in, I was going to get him with a crypto-stealing Trojan. Only they got me first.
Well, that much is obvious.
Wait, I know. You guys can upload the virus for me. You're big, strong people. I'll cut you in and everything.
I'm on it.
Well, he's certainly entrepreneurial, though not exactly risk-averse.
We ought to help him out. Might convince him to join up.
I found a Kelly lieutenant who should make a great target for the crypto-draining virus. I'll send you their details now.
Destruction.
target for that crypto-stealing virus is around here.
Grand.
Don't be sick.
A win. Lucky me.
In there. Get ready with the virus upload.
Dad, did you hear that?
You hear
this is gonna end.
Won't be completing their operation so much as they'll be needing one.
Bastards. Bagley, make a note of the little shit responsible. For later.
Quiet! There's something there.
That's him there. Get ready with the virus upload. Upload complete. Now Scarpa or they'll kill you for sure.
Somebody get over here and help me! They're armed! Watch out! Shit! I'm being shot at!
Let's do this! I'm
that fucker! For crying out loud!
Go and have a butcher's. Go!
Install complete.
I hope he appreciates what I've done. Break the good news to him, Bags. Job done.
Brilliant. My virus is working its magic on their crypto accounts as we speak. I'll tell you, this went perfectly. 90% perfectly. Let's do it again. Only, better.
In DedSec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
You kidding? Hell yeah.
Spread your fucking arms.
Hey, yo. You can clear a potential recruit's arrest warrant from a nearby terminal. There's the terminal. You can clear the warrant from there. Well done. Our potential recruit is now officially off London's most wanted list. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
Cherry pop.
Compliance is mandatory. Disobedience will be met with force.
Well, don't you have a feisty look about you? Don't worry, I'm not coming on to you. Unless, of course, you're into it.
You're dead sick, right? Got a situation you can help with.
I'll have a look at our schedule. What's wrong?
My friend is gone. Vanished. Don't know where, don't know how. Couldn't even leave a fucking note. Ugh, sorry, I'm just worried.
That's horrid.
Thing is, my friend's a bit reckless when it comes to confronting authority figures. I'm worried they went too far this time.
Worry not. The search is on.
Formless fucking...
Anyone can be disappeared in London these days. Where shall we start?
Well, we could knock on every door in the city and see if they've got any abducted people on the premises, but it'd probably be smarter just to snoop around their last known location.
To right. Drop a pin on the map for me, would you? I'm excited to see what you're capable of. Very excited.
Bang in. Hyped to expose the bastards in charge, yeah?
Fabulous. Me, would you?
Did you?
You'll be giving a solicitor if you don't have one.
This is where our missing person disappeared from. If they were abducted, it would have been captured on CTOS surveillance.
Right, I'll get you that data.
Having words with you.
Clear. Moving to assist.
I think they're pissed off. Thank God.
Located the CTOS hub.
This has to be a misunderstanding.
Sending you the CCTV footage.
Well, they were taken all right. Got in a shouting match with Albion and then took a couple of boots to the solar plexus.
Shit.
Yes, that's the bad news. The good news is I determined where they're being held. Sending you the coordinates.
Taking
combat drone, and it's after me!
The abductee you're looking for should be somewhere nearby.
This is why I'd rather stay at home.
That's her. Get her out of here. Get her out.
Time Manta. Your D&D is being returned to holding.
I don't see anyone following you.
Good news. You didn't get ghosted. Your mate was just cooped up in one of Albion's cells. But then DedSec happened, and now they're free.
Seriously? Oh, I owe you. Big time.
I know this can sound crazy and all, but I think you'd fit right in with DedSec. Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm ready to make a difference.
All's well here. What's next?
I couldn't have gone far.
Ah! Get this off!
Suspects reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile. Received. Responding to the situation now.
Welcome to DedSec. Bigger, stronger,
Badder than ever.
Fuck yeah. Ready to help make a difference.
Brilliant.
For search at any time. They're doing a favor like us. You should be thankful.
Now the press just now.
It's you, the hero that rescued me.
A tech corporation acting unethically? Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
I'll take a look. We need more badass folks like you on our team. Glad to have you.
Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Glad to hear it.
Back office is none of your business.
I'm leaving whatever is going on.
Please have all identification papers ready.
You've arrived at our contact's former employer, and aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Cool.
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are. You can do your corporate espionage from there.
Reinforcements!
Show yourself! Shit! Where did they go?
Sending you the data now.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety. Replacement, it's an AI. And a pretty shoddy one at that. Nowhere near as smart as me. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Oh, shit.
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Sure, why not? Send me those coordinates.
Someone else sloughed off work, and now it's your turn.
All right, all right.
Bagley.
How is our corrupt executive?
Right fucked, I'd say. Got his latest bribe on video.
Good. You're needed elsewhere. The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Brilliant. Time to destroy shit.
There it is. Time to do your destroying other people's property thing. Successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend the good news.
laws are in place. All non-essential activity outside of residence is prohibited.
I got some strange news. The replacement you were so angry about, it's actually an AI. Looks like automation isn't just putting taxi drivers and accountants out of work anymore.
You serious?
The knobheads weren't just aiming to replace your division. It was your entire industry they were after. Good thing DedSec stopped it just in time.
Cool. Cheers.
You could really make a difference, you know. Join DedSec instead of sitting home on your ass.
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
Persons on the premises must at all times carry valid identification and be prepared to present it to Albion personnel upon.
We need more badass folks like you on our team. Glad to have you.
Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Glad to hear it.
The robbers get funneled into some heavy traffic. It looks like they're finally done for.
No moving for the scan.
What if I don't? Don't try to intimidate me, you piece of shit.
You need to learn some respect.
Now that's not wrong.
All units, I say again, all units, we have reports of a hostile in your area. Over.
Monitoring for unusual activity.
Vision of the suspect.
Suspect is unsighted. Unsighted sweeping area.
Received. We are trailing the target. Terminating pursuit and coming back.
Using the
Suspect hit!
Clear!
Any sign of the target? Sure, they're still in the area.
Seems that manky little nerd was the one who kept diverting relief supplies away from the borough to keep everyone in line for Albion. These days, you can do a lot more evil with a spreadsheet than a drone fleet.
Great. That's just brilliant.
There's nothing here.
Don't wander too far. Here.
Fucker could be anywhere.
See how much havoc we can cause today. I promise it'll be fun.
Oi, oi, causing trouble is a noble endeavor.
Oh, I don't like being here. It's downright spooky.
haunted by all them that died.
The bombing was months ago, and yet they've done nothing to restore this site. Strange, considering the building is meant to be under repair. Not at all suspicious.
Fair point. Bags, point my tits in the right direction. What am I looking for?
Any kind of device or component that could still be emitting the signal. It seems to be coming from within the rubble. This is it. The signal is coming from this spider bot fragment. No indication yet who it belongs to.
Ooh, looks like it had one too many. Any idea why it's here?
Difficult to say, but with an AR reconstruction, we may be able to see what happened to it and if it relates to the attack. Access data relays in the vicinity, and I can compile enough data to build the AR reconstruction.
Was exhilarating.
Perfect. Two more data relays to go. This stream and the video for these 36 and... Got it. Go back to where you found that spider bot and I'll show you the AR reconstruction from the night of the explosion.
All right, I got it.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
You brought the payload? What, think we'd go back to you?
Don't trust the Kelly dog.
Holy shit! Does that mean the Clan Kelly gang were part of the bombings?
This is a handoff, or I'm a fucking pumpkin. Kelly's are just a supplier.
Who are they making a handoff with? Oh, maybe she's a part of Zero Day.
Well, don't just stand there. Keep looking.
Bagley, any idea who was running this Spiderbot?
I've now fully decrypted the signal the Spiderbot is broadcasting. And while I cannot identify a specific user, it is a call code used by the Metropolitan Police Service.
Fuck me. The man had eyes on this while it went down. That's heavy.
The reconstruction continues behind that rubble.
Oh, sweet. I'll just gather my tits together and quantum tunnel through then.
Quantum tunnel technology is at least 10 years away, but Spiderbots and drones are here today. You could try one of those if you don't feel like waiting.
Good idea.
Why don't you aim those human eyeballs of yours at the van's cargo?
I've got it.
RDX nitrogen, and the exact same detonator system like the bombs that were planted. The Parliament.
Got to be Zero Day.
There, hurry. Got all the deliveries.
So you were hired to fire all the targets?
Duck it, we're all on need to know.
So Zero Day got a bunch of other groups to help them pull off the bombings. Like teamwork, but evil.
That's certainly one way to pull off a massive coordinated attack while remaining anonymous. Zero Day needed manpower and resources, but they needed them at an arm's length. And it doesn't take the world's greatest AI detective to see that both Clan Kelly and Albion benefited in the aftermath. Unfortunately, this is the most we can get out of the AR reconstruction. But if we could find the mystery officer who was spying through the Spiderbot, maybe they could tell us more.
I know you're here somewhere.
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
Tracing the Spiderbot's serial number, it was assigned to New Scotland Yard 3 years ago. Perhaps more information about its user or its assignment will be available at the station.
It ain't right. If the cops knew who the real bombers were, or at least that it wasn't bloody DedSec, they should have let the public know.
The only way to know for sure is to investigate New Scotland Yard.
A chance to leave the troubles of the world behind.
Things may seem bleak now, but a new society awaits you. A society of peace and innovation, of love and prosperity. Join our members to receive updates as daybreak goes by. Unleash the full potential of your mind. One simple beginning procedure and you can be free forever. Sign up for our waitlist today and join us in the world.
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
The future is very bright indeed.
Authorities are here to protect you.
Brokotech has led to the world in AI innovation. We automated Lionel's Black Cat. We brought Bagley to your optics.
Feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
A chance to leave the troubles of the world behind. Bagley, to your optics. But our latest endeavors are entirely new. Technology and humanity, two sides of the same coin. That is at the heart of daybreak. A chance to leave the troubles of the world behind. Things may seem bleak now, but a new society awaits you. A society of peace and innovation, of love and prosperity. Join our mentor. Unleash the full potential of your mind. One simple convenient procedure and you can be free forever. Sign up for our waitlist today and join us in the world of tomorrow. Daybreak is the future. And the future is very bright indeed. Brokotech has led to the world. In AI innovation, we automated London's Black Cat.
Full-on dominated New Scotland Yard.
And the entire police service. But don't worry, if you're not pleased with your privatised goon squad, just take your business across the street.
I never thought I'd miss the police, but having Albion takeover makes me miss them summit chronic.
Not to worry, the only difference now is the uniform, assault weapons and the fact they're motivated by profit over public service. Now, any record or information on the Spider-Bot will be further in.
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy. You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy. Feeling sleepy, really sleepy. Feeling sleepy. Really sleepy. Isn't that the same spider-bot?
According to the serial numbers, this matches the piece of spider-bot from the Tone bombing site.
Can you tell who used it last?
Navigate the spider-bot from out of that room. I'll need a direct connection in order to learn more from our bisected friend.
All right, I got this.
That's a part of the remote detonator system from Parliament. If the Met, or Albion rather, actually analysed it, they would see it wasn't DedSec's handiwork at all. That opening right there looks like a good exit point. Right, get comfy. This spider-bot might be broken and missing some of its legs, but it can still jump and fit through vents. That's a good way to get through the station undetected. That's Dalton's mask. It must have been recovered from Parliament. It might be the only thing left of him now. Jump your way across to get to the next vent opening. almost there. Make your way through this last fence path.
Got it.
Scanning Spiderbot and accessing its internal drives. While I'm analysing this data, you should make yourself scarce. Unless you'd like to explain to your new, heavily armed, privatised police force why you've broken into the station.
All right, yeah. You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
The Spiderbot fragment you found has a satellite-based GPS module that regularly pushed its location to a specific ground station.
Really? The fucking Met got themselves some kind of secret lair. We better check it out, yeah?
Pushing you the ground station's coordinates.
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
Shit. Dead set can access anything.
Where the fuck are you?
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy.
Looks clear.
Thank you.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
It's not too late to give up. Stop now, and I might not kill you.
You've got a sudden urge to turn on all your mates.
Clear in here.
You're feeling sleepy. Really sleepy. You're feeling sleepy, really sleepy. You're feeling sleepy, really sleepy. Feeling sleepy, really sleepy.
Thank you.
This spot will do perfectly. Hell yeah! This looks fantastic. Get in.
I'm detecting a surveillance network guarding a space under this bridge. If you can patch into it, perhaps you can take a look inside. The GPS history of the spider bot we recovered regularly pings these coordinates. Our mystery witness to the real bombers must have come to this lovely, damp location several times.
Oh, I don't know. It's kind of moody. Good place for a sneaky shag.
Or to discreetly dump a body into the Thames.
Holy shit! All right, so not a secret sex dungeon, but looks like the coppers had a whole base down here.
Well, if Albion was stomping all over your workplace, you'd find a different place to store your lunch too. And it seems our mystery officer was dedicated.
What the hell were they working on that brought them to Tome?
The computer's dusty enough to kill an asthmatic, but there may still be something useful on it.
This is Inspector Caitlin Lau. Well, former inspector now, since Albion's coup. The Met is no more. The police brass had already buried the evidence anyway. Everything implicating Albion and Clan Kelly in the bombings. But I know Mary Kelly's band of twats were involved, and they're involved in other crimes we can look into. Me and a few good mates are willing to go off book, going after Mary Kelly again. I'll never fucking learn, will I? Inspector Caitlin Lau, video log. Clan Kelly and Albion are teamed up on some deal. I don't have all the details, but it looks to be human trafficking. The European Processing Center is the Albion angle. Since the bombings, they can grab anyone off the street. Call them illegal immigrants, potential DedSec insurgents, whatever. Though we know who the real danger is. So, Clan Kelly gets hold of these people, these immigrants, deportees, victims, really, and they're taking them somewhere. But where and why? It all comes back to the boss lady herself. I knew she was into something, but she wriggled off the hook. There's only one way I can do this. 24/7 surveillance on Mary Kelly. If I'm caught, well, this will be my last entry. But I have to see what she's hiding.
So, our mystery officer was Inspector Caitlin Lau. It sounds like Mary Kelly was her white whale, and her investigation led her to the bombings.
All right. Fucking shit! Albion and Clan Kelly together, like some kind of evil sandwich.
It seems like Zero Day's web covers all of the unsavory bits of London. Tug on a thread, and it leads back to them. Clan Kelly and Albion included.
Loads of people have gone missing, yeah? That's proper fucked up. We have to stop them.
Inspector Lau mentioned Albion is running their part of the operation out of the EPC. Detectives like us call that a lead.
This Albion Clan Kelly business leaves a bad taste in my mouth. And if Caitlin Lau's right, then this little nugget jumps to the front of the queue. We have reason to believe a former DedSec operative may still be alive, but missing inside the EPC.
Angel Lopez, not London-born, but I won't hold that against him, unlike some others.
Looks like Angel got caught up in the immigration roundup, which, ironically, may be the only reason he escaped Zero Day's DedSec purge.
Anti-immigrant sentiment has grown in London since the bombings. Albion fuels it. It allows them to send anyone they want to their brutal refugee camp.
We need to find Angel before they discover he's DedSec. This is kind of personal, team. But finding his trail might just shed some light on the Albion Clan Kelly connection.
Fuck shit! I suppose the good news is he hasn't been deported yet. Bad news, he's stuck in the ever-living nightmare that is the EPC.
I've sent the details to your device and advised our contact at the EPC. They can get you inside.